Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, guys. So today is a Saturday evening, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my video from yesterday. I don't forget of keys again of my friend Mish video that came out a couple days ago. Hope you guys enjoy it. Give a giant thumbs up and comment down below and let me know what you guys think of my reaction down to the song. Also give your honest opinion about the song, what you guys think of it. So my point of view, somewhat feel nice. Actually liked it. The flow, everything was good. The only thing he didn't like, he was hiding his face. That's the problem. But it's up to him. I don't judge people. But hopefully it goes well for him in the future. That's the main thing. And also, guys, I hope you guys also had a blissful Saturday, because the weather was really beautiful today. Not gonna lie, it was really beautiful, sunny and hot. And also had my first day of shift at work also. My first day of training. Alhamdulillah, it went really well. And let's see how it goes in the future. So guys, for today's video, I'm going to do a song called FINEM. And it's called En Creator. It came out October 2019. 2 years ago. And has almost 8 million views. But 22 minutes long. 2 minutes 44 seconds. So with time for you guys, let's jump straight into the video right now. So 3, 2, 1, and 7. There we go. That is done. Okay. The beat is good. The beat choke, everything is sick. He went in there, no gala, he went in, so much fire. And I think that's the end of the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed, guys. Give it a thumbs up. No gala though, the song was actually beautiful. The way he went in the song, no gala. But guys, comment down below what you were singing. But I know it helps me to understand the language. This different language and then react to the video. It's kind of hard to understand, but the same with the subtitles. Well, that's why if you guys in my comment section would help me out to understand the song, and hopefully I can understand it. But otherwise, the song was fire. But hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow, inshallah. So, until you guys stay safe, look after yourself. So, in the meantime, hopefully, I can react more with you in the future. So, yeah, inshallah as well. So, in the meantime, assalamu alaikum. Bye bye.